I got shot. I always felt like I'd be shot. Somebody tried to do me some harm because a lot of people don't like me. But I didn't think it was going to happen at that particular moment. I'm surprised, but I'm happy. I believe that, you know, this is all in God's hands. And I'm very appreciative to God for everything.
I see death around the corner. Gotta stay high while I survive in the city where the skinny niggas die. If they bury me as a G nigga. Don't need to worry, I expect retaliation in a hurry. I see death around the corner. Any day trying to keep it together. No one lives forever anyway, struggling, striving. My destiny's to die. Keep my finger on the trigger. No mercy in my eyes in the ball of confusion. I'm thinking about my daddy, man.
I was raised in the city, shitty ever since I was an itty bitty kitty. Drinking liquor out my mama's titty. And smoking weed was an everyday thing in my household. And drinking liquor till you ain't even old. Jealous ass bitches coming for my riches. Now I gotta pick some bitches when I grow. Cause if I ain't sharp and heartless, them bitches will start shit. Excuse me, but this is what we brought.
I see death around the corner, the rest is getting to me. I no longer trust my homies. Them phonies trying to do me, smoking too much weed. Got me paranoid, stressed, back to back. Under my clothes when I dress, is hoping I die the way I live, straight thugging. Fucking my trigger for all the niggas that was bugging. My homie told me once, don't you trust them or something. They felt like they are homies, but they call me motherfuckers. And even if I did die young, who cares? All I ever got was me, months and close days. Got homies in my head that I'm passed away, screaming, please, young nigga, make cheese.
All I can do is get my grind on. I was raised in the city, shitty ever since I was an itty bitty kitty. Drinking liquor out my mama's titty. And smoking weed was an everyday thing in my household. And drinking liquor till I'm